They're small, they're slow, they're dumb, and trout love them. What am I talking about? Baby brown trout. I'm Mick Anderson from Fish Tech with this week's fishing report. Last year's spawn was really good and it filled the river with eggs. Those eggs have all hatched and there's millions of little teeny brown trout now. What you need to know about fishing these guys is where they're going to be. Now if your river is really high, which most of them are, all these little minnows are gonna be right against the bank and you're gonna throw your pattern in, swinging in along the shoreline and just strip it straight back up the shore. A lot of the rivers though still are pretty clear. Some of the higher ones, the minnows are gonna be even smaller up there and it's gonna look like there's fish still spawning because these big browns are sitting over those gravel beds waiting for these guys to come off of them and they're picking them off as they hatch out. Patterns that work are little patterns like these. This will work great. You still need your big stuff. You still gotta have some of these. Don't get rid of those, but this little stuff's gonna work really well. If you're not opposed to throwing a jig, this is the secret. Put a little marabou jig under a strike indicator and just let it dead drift down through the water. Hey, for these tips or a whole lot more, come on down to Fish Tech and we'll help you out. And now for tonight's fishing line.